I'm going to wait till we see him. I know, I was like, eh, we're not going to start that one yet. No, it's okay. It's okay. I'm afraid if I hold on, just I'm getting it. My fingers got a little funky. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Grinder House in the House tonight. My name is Melissa Ellis, and I'm going to be your MC. This is my first time to MC, so I'm using cheat sheets. Let's get that out of the way real quick. Oh, he does? I didn't know he used cheat sheets. Hey, sir. Grinder House has hosted over 300 singer-songwriters in the last 4.5 years. And in 2000, yeah, isn't that amazing? And we're hoping to make that grow this year, guys. We really are. In 2018, we were designated as a Tennessee Music Pathways location. Now, for Tennessee Music Pathways, what that is it's basically a location where some kind of significant contribution to the music industry has occurred. Here in Cumberland County, we have been fortunate to have at least 4 music pathway locations. One is the Palace Theater just down the road. The other one is the Cumberland County Playhouse. And then here, Grinder House. And we also have on our courthouse lawn a designation for Mandy Barnett, our local favorite. And she has that for her contributions and talents in the music industry as well. But tonight, we're going to have an incredible show. I'm going to tell you, when I first saw the tickets go on sale for Stephen Wilson Jr., I'm going to tell you, after I heard his song, The Devil, my husband and I were like, we have to get front row seats. So I hope y'all are going to enjoy this evening. That song alone was enough for me to say, hey, this guy, his lyrics are raw, they're honest and poetic at the same time. I just love it. So without further ado, Stephen Wilson Jr., everybody.
Hello, how are we doing? Thank you for that beautiful introduction, and Grinder House for having us. It's an honor to be here. It's an honor to see some beautiful humans in front of me. I'm in the middle of making a record, and it's been a lot of fun. So I'm going to use you all a little experimentally. I'm still a recovering microbiologist, and I was a scientist before I made the logical decision to become a songwriter. And in a scientific fashion, I'm going to use you all as guinea pigs. I'm sorry. Swings I ride, and our toes touching bottom. It'll be dry by July if you walk down the side. You can find some Rapala. Hey, oh, hey. Where we went swimming after Sunday school, learned how to make, break, and bend the rules. Skipping class and slate rocks and getting stoned, not knowing any better is all we've ever known. Yeah. Calico Creek runs deep through the holler. Washes our sins clean as it feeds them old copper-made stills. Where it has a way of getting around. Every year some kid'll drown in Calico Creek. Little town where the old dogs turn mean, full of pesticide and cans of kerosene, where a stray cat can feel right at home. I not knowing any better song we've ever known. The Calico Creek runs deep through the hollering hills, washes our sins clean as it feeds the old copper main still. We're getting by on an empty tank, found ourselves getting lost on the bank of Calico Creek. Calico Calico Creek runs deep through the hollering hills, it washes our sins clean as it feeds him old copper main stair. Hey, hey! Calico Calico Creek. Calico Creek. Calico Thank you so much. That's a new song called Calico Creek. How are you all doing? Is it loud enough? We're doing all right over there. All my best friends back here, and it's my good friend Scotty Murray on the dobro and steel. He's always solving problems and troubleshooting, besides my manager, Alicia Jones, who's the real hero today. But I call him Troubleshooter Jennings, because, you know, I think that's a good pun. And I don't care if you don't. This is Johnny Murray, his significant brother, to my left. And I got Julian Dorio on the skins back here. I like janky things, as you can tell. I got like tape, and my guitar is a hot mess. My name is Stephen Wilson Jr., and I am my father's son. I'm from a small little cornfield town in southern Indiana called Seymour. As you call it, Sealess. I'm very proud to be from there. But I've lived in Nashville for about 20 years. I've actually outlived my hometown. About 7 years ago, I decided to quit my job as a scientist and chase this crazy songwriting dream. And when I was a kid, I used to hear songs on a school bus. It's like an hour and a half long ride to school. And this guy named Tim McGraw had a song called "Don't Take the Girl" that made me cry publicly on a school bus. When I was 13 years old, not a good age to be crying in public. And then, even though he actually ended up not releasing the song, but he did record this next song. And when I got to town and finally, you know, someone just randomly told me he recorded my song, I kind of freaked out. Just for the full circle moment of it. This song's called "For What It's Worth," and it'll be on my new album. On this kind of love, yeah, the kind of money can't buy, it's the kind that slows down time, yeah. Honey, you got that 24 karat smile, those lips I can't resist, with a kiss I can't deny, ain't gonna fold, you can count on it. My love for you ain't counterfeit. I tell you, girl, I can give you my heart all the way to my soul. Honey, you be the diamond and I'll have you in gold. I can run through the fire to the ends of the earth. Gonna give you my all for what it's worth. For what it's worth. I wouldn't trade all the treasure of all the kings for a life with their jeans. You're my everything. I'll show you the love that you deserve. I'm at the point of no return. I'm all in. You can mark my words. I can give you my heart all the way to my soul. Honey, you be the diamond and I'll wrap you in gold. I can run through the fire to the ends of the earth. Gonna give you my all for what it's worth. For what it's worth, for what it's worth, I can give you my heart all the way to my soul. Honey, you be the diamond and I'll have you in gold. I can run through the fire, through the ends of the earth. Gonna give you my all. I can give you my heart all the way to my soul. Honey, you be the diamond and I'll have you in gold. I can run through the fire, through the ends of the earth. For what it's worth, yeah. For what it's worth, yeah. For what it's worth.
Thank you.
So I was raised by my dad, and he didn't have much luck with the ladies. He was married a lot, and he fell in love really easily, and I love that about him. And I used to get a lot of songwriting inspiration from him. He used to call me and talk about love a lot. He was an endless well. And one time he was talking about his ex-wife, and he couldn't let go, and I told him, "Dad, you're holding on to not letting go." And I said, "And I'm going to write that tomorrow. I love you. Good night." It's dark, but it's rather dancey, so don't be afraid. It'll be 2 years yesterday, you hit the lights, walked away, changed the lock, you closed the door for the last time. Seasons change, it hurts the same, these old pictures, they don't fade, you and I just getting by back when we were on fire. My friends tell me to let you go, cause it's all just ashes and smoke. I see your face in dreams when I sleep, waking up cold, sweating, don't make it easy. Time won't rewind, don't I know? So I'm holding on to not letting go. Yeah. I'm holding on to not letting go. I'm holding on to not letting go. Yeah. Oh. Think about our first dance, trading kisses, taking chances, melon can kids with an FM Casio. Jack and Diane and let it play till those pink houses turn to gray. Now I sit here on the day and you come home. I see your face in dreams when I sleep. Pick it up cold, sweating, don't make it easy. Time won't rewind, don't I know? So I'm holding on to my letting go. Your perfume still on my pillow. Your name is written in that dust on the window. Time won't rewind, don't I know? So I'm holding on to not letting go. I see your face in dreams when I sleep. Wake it up cold, sweating, don't make it easy. Time won't rewind, don't I know? So I'm holding on. I'm holding on to not letting go. Again, Mr. Scotty Murray on the steel guitar. Scotty Boy, come on. He's red hot, ladies and gentlemen. He's red hot and single.
Oh. Usually when someone's my age and you're single is a reason.
And very set in his ways, according to his significant brother.
I like that's the game I play. You find out why I'm single. Good luck.
He's just now getting significant brother. I love him so much. It just hit him at a. So I live out in this little town called Fairview, Tennessee. It's west of Nashville. That's out in the country. Some good country people. I imagine y'all are some country people. Are we country people in here? I have a feeling about that. Yeah, I live in Fairview. I like it. I call it Stairview. No offense to Fairviewans, but I feel like I get stared at more than any other place I've ever been on planet Earth. They look at me like I'm a science exhibit, like the science fair or something. I'm the baking soda volcano. They're just looking at me like I don't belong there or something. If you've ever turned around in somebody's yard, if you pull in their driveway, and you just need to turn around, like, you will get the stare of God that you've never seen. If they're out in their yard and you turn around in their driveway, they will look at you like Doc Holliday looked at, what's his name, Johnny Ringo. They're like, say when. I mean, all you're doing is just turning around. You're like trying to give them the wave, and they're ready to fight. They're like, they turn into Predator, like the movie Predator. They're like seeing me in infrared and whatnot. But I like it. I grew up with it, and it feels like home. And I wrote this song called Billy, and this song's about that, I guess.
Soundtrack stacked with a fiddle. Worst fist fight as a tan mountain lion high. Spoke slow and deeply fried. Yeah, you can call me Billy, but the hills come with me. Half my blood, half mule kid whiskey. Feeling right at home when it all goes south. Chevy truck running my mouth. Got a strong to the ground. Full of fire and offense wire, bite right down to the bone. Billy, you can call me Billy, you can call me Billy, but the hell's come. Yeah, you can call me Billy, but the hell's come with me. Yeah, you can call me Billy, but the hell's come with me. Yeah, you can call me Billy, but the hell's come with me. Half mud, blood, half mule kid whiskey. Feeling right at home and it all goes south. Chevy truck running my mouth. Got a strong southern draw. I'm a fool cannonball in a kiddie pool. Kind as a day is long. Fighting with a fist full of fire and a hot fence wire. Bite right down to the bone. Yeah, you can call me Billy, but the hills come with me. Hey! Yeah, you can call me Billy, but the hills come with me. Yeah, you can call me Billy, you can call me Billy, you can call me Billy, but the hills come with me. You can call me Billy, you can call me Billy, you can call me Billy, but the hills come.
Thank you. That's a brand new song as well. I know most of them are brand new to y'all. So I like to eat mixed nuts when I write songs. Not a singular variety of nut. I need a mixed variety, like cashews and almonds, maybe a raisin or two. That's more of a trail mix, I'm fully aware. But I was walking out of a gas station going to a ride with my buddies Jeffrey Steele and Travis Meadows, and I was walking out of a Macro. Yes, they're the greatest. And this dude was walking in, and he stopped me. He goes, "Steven?" And I stopped, and I said, "Yeah, because that's my name." And he goes, "Steven Tyler?" And I was like, "What?" He's like, "Oh, dude, I'm so sorry, my bad. I thought you were Steven Tyler for a second. Seriously, my bad." And I was like, "You thought I was like the 75-year-old rock star guy with the scarves and the hair?" He's like, "No, dude, my bad. I thought you were like young Steven Tyler, like back in the day Steven Tyler." And then my mind evaporated. Like, DMT was released because I thought I was dead. My body thought I died. And God was like, "No, you got to go back. I got to see how this plays out." So I was like, yeah, I get it now. So you thought I was Steven Tyler, the time traveler. My bad, I totally get what you're saying. I actually see it now. And then we basically agreed to disagree because I was so struck by it. And then I went and wrote this song called Cuckoo because I felt like I just about lost my damn mind. Thank you.
Bank owns a house, bank owns a land. Boss owns a truck and a hammer in my hand. Ex got the kids and half of my check. Other half goes to the IRS. Coo-coo. Beers on my hood, cars on my blocks. Carburetor parts still sitting in the box. Wrenching that wrench, stripping that bolt. Buzzing up a knuckle, make a man go. Coo-coo. This road keeps shaking me, breaking me, taking me, making me damn near crazy as a lamb. Yeah. Doc says hi, gives me a pill, shoots me a shot, sends me the bill. Life is a road and it's all uphill. One don't drive you, then the other one will. Coo-coo. This world keeps shaking me, breaking me, ticking me, making me damn near crazy as a lamb. Coo-coo. I'm here, out there, I'm pulling my hair, I burn out a little too soon. Up, some goes down. We all wind up 6 feet in the ground. Some goes up, some goes down. We all wind up 6 feet in the ground.
Y'all over it? Still with me? So I grew up in a very religious community. I saw a lot of crazy things for 10 a.m. on a Sunday morning. I used to sneak out and go to Keggers on Saturday nights when I was a teenager. I'd roll my dad's S10 pickup truck out of the driveway so he wouldn't hear it, and then I'd let it roll down the hill, pop it in gear when it's down at the bottom of the holler. And I'd roll it back in about 4 a.m., completely undetected. And then I'd go to church at 10 in the morning, and the church service was crazier than the kegger that I was just at like 5 hours ago. I saw people do crazy things, especially for just like a guy named Doug doing a lot of crazy things for a dude named Doug. But I love all Dougs.
All Dougs go to heaven.
But I used to see people get demons cast out of them, like watch them have a demon come out of them. If you've never seen that, it's definitely a sight to see. And then you'd run into them at the grocery store like a couple hours after church. It got a little awkward. Have you ever tried to make small talk with someone after they've been exercised? It's a little weird. Like, what do you talk about? Like, they're just trying to act all casual. Like, they're going to go in there and buy some Salisbury steak like nothing happened. Like, you didn't just see what you saw. Like, what do you say to them? Did they get it all out? Like, is it still there? Like, what do you ask? Like, how are you feeling? Did you know you spoke Hebrew, or is that like a thing before? Never mind. Sorry. So I felt like I saw the devil more than I saw God in church. And it was weird. I ended up having a visitation from God much later outside of church. That's a whole other story. But, so we're good. I get woken up by songs. I got woken up by this song at like 3:30 in the morning. I wrote it down and I put it to music about 3 months after I wrote it down. It was a gift, and it's called The Devil. I just changed my strings on this guitar, and if you know gut strings, that's a mistake. But I'm good at the mistakes. Turn to flies, whole world's gone to hell, mama's back in jail. I just can't get enough. I think we've had too much. Gunfire in the schools, melt down the golden rule. Wear your promise ring, preacher's got a thing for me. Keep it to yourself, the whole world's gone to hell. A snake will crawl the earth to shed its skin, to make more room for the poison, and a filthy rich to rob you clean, until you raise your voices, and a louder one above the rest will call himself a rebel. There's a one you know, and there's a one you don't. But they're still both the devil. Work hard for the man, spare the rod, hell, use your hands. The hate will break you down, you're the toughest guy in town. Oh, say, can you see the nearest pharmacy? Yeah, a needle to the vein might be the thing that'll kill the pain. Go trade away your soul. You swear the world will never know that you were even here. How he whispers in your ear. A snake will crawl the earth to shed its skin, to make more room for the poison, and a filthy rich will rob you clean, until you raise your voices, and a louder one above the rest will call himself a rebel. There's a one you know, and there's a one you don't.
they're still both the devil. As I lay me down, go on, get behind thee now. A snake will crawl the earth to shed its skin, to make more room for the poison, and the filthy rich to rob you clean, until you raise your voices and allow the one above the rest to call himself a rebel. There's one you know and there's one you don't. They're still both the devil. Thank you so much. That was the first song I ever released. My dad died 3 years ago, and I decided to do an artist thing as an experiment, like a beta test. And that was kind of the song that started it all. And I really thank you for all your support. Thank you, Grindr House, for being so kind about it.
A flat. Yep.
So I have a brand new song that I've never played for anybody. It could be... Don't applaud just yet. It could be not applause worthy. But I gotta try these songs sometimes. And I just wrote this not that long ago. Got a hole in my drywall, a hole in my heart, a hole in the one dime bar where I like to park. My ass on a bar stool, listen to Jones. My needle and thread is a song with some strong, and I got scratches from catches on my rusty old latches. I got rent that ain't spent. Scars it won't heal. I'm a torn cigarette with book of matches. My patches got patches. Got a crack in my windshield, a crack in my skull, a crack it on coffee, and I love you all. And it's good. Torn cigarette.
matches, and those patches got patches. That song's called Patches. So I got a new single coming out soon, along with an acoustic version of a song that I've already released. But I want to play the newest full single for you all. I'm about to make a music video for it. That's here in like a week and a half or something. Pretty excited about it. So I grew up in a holler, and there's this guy in Nashville named Craig Wiseman, and he decides to write with me. I don't know why, but he does, and he just keeps showing up, and so do I. And he's been calling me Holler from the Holler for like 3 years. It's like my nickname. He called me Holler. And then one day we were writing on Zoom, because that's what we did over the pandemic. We write songs over Zoom. And he's like, dude, you can't just put that on a t-shirt. We decided to write a song about it. It's called Holler from the Holler. And it'll be the next single.
Wild child. I was kind of quiet as a kid growing up. I was kind of quiet as a kid growing up. Yeah.
Thank you so much. You liked it? Is it okay? I've never imagined getting to play that song in a coffee shop. It's very exciting. Glad we didn't knock any bricks loose. This is a great building. So again, I'm from this little cornfield town in southern Indiana called Seymour. I guess it's the town that built me. And I was trying to, I've missed a lot of things chasing this crazy dream. And a lot of birthdays and a lot of parades and a lot of cool things. And I wanted to write a love song from my hometown. So I wrote a song called Hometown. How'd I end up here where I don't belong? Like a steel guitar and a disco song. I've been going nowhere since I've been gone. How'd I end up here where I don't belong? I wanna be home in my own hometown. Yeah, back where my roots ran wild in the barefoot stomping ground. Yeah, I wanna wake up to some of that cooking. Know my way around without looking home in my own hometown. I'm always gonna be hometown. I'm always gonna be hometown. These black dirt boots just don't fit in. Yeah, the hair is thick and they smile too thin. There ain't no wildflowers blowing there in the wind. These black dirt boots just don't fit in. I wanna be home in my own hometown. Yeah, around
There's a graveyard there where my granddaddy is, and a speed of life that I sure do miss. And that high school crush that I never did kiss. I wanna be home in my own hometown. I wanna be home in my own hometown. Yeah, back where my roots ran wild in a barefoot stomping ground. Yeah, I wanna wake up some of the cooking, know my way around without looking home in my own. I'm always gonna be hometown. Always gonna be hometown. Always gonna be hometown.
I'll always love you, Seymour, Indiana. I'm going to play a couple songs kind of stripped down and give it up for Julian Dorio on the drums as he takes 5 or 10 much needed minutes to gather his strength.
How you doing there?
So in Indiana, we do a lot of corn-related activities. Like everything is corn. Like the band Korn is like the state band. Just a terrible joke, I'm sorry. Like a state bird. I don't know. It's actually the cardinal in Indiana. You didn't care about that. But me and my brother used to hide in cornfield rows, like, and during the harvest season, we'd get a bucket of corn. We'd hide about 3 rows back at night as hopefully a truck would drive by, and we'd throw handfuls of hard kernel corn out of the field while they were driving by at like 50 miles an hour, and it'd hit their windshield and they'd about have a heart attack and wreck their car, and we thought it was hilarious. We were terrible people, like really bad kids. That's a bad person that does that. But we were very bored, and very bored people can become very bad people very quickly. And we get real excited when someone would like hit their brake lights, and we get the reverse lights, and they come back to try to investigate what the hell just happened to them. And then they get out of the car and they cuss at us from the road, and we yell back because we'd run back into the middle of the cornfield and they wouldn't have any chance in hell of getting us. And that has nothing to do with this song, and I just wanted to tell you about it. Seemed important at the time.
Our cousin used to do something sort of similar. It just met. Do you mind if I tell?
I would love it if you did.
Our cousins used to put a big cinder block brick in a paper bag and just set it right off the side of the road and just wait for somebody to drive off the side of the road to hit the bag. But, you know, they drove off the road to hit the bag. Eventually, like just saying that, and within an hour or so, somebody would do it. Boom. Kids are ruthless. Boys are ruthless.
That is brutal. That is real. Yeah, let's not give anybody any ideas here, Scott. I guess, is there any children in the room? Y'all are adults. You should know better.
Just saying, if you see a bag on the side of the road, let it be.
You just don't run over it. Doesn't
let it be.
I wrote this song called Old Songs and Older Trucks, Man, because usually I get excited if it was an old song playing in an older truck when it happened. Maybe that's the correlation. I found it.
Time I hear that almost heaven, West Virginia crackling through that AM station. Yeah, that's all it takes. And S10 Chevy, sky blue pickup rolling down some blue sky highway, where I keep those yesterdays tucked away. Next thing I know, I'm reminiscing. Nothing gets my rewind spinning like those old songs and older trucks, man. Got a way of sneaking up, man. Down roads long forgotten, to pink houses we grew up in, cornfields we got lost in. Felt that first taste of love, and when I go back in. Old songs and older trucks, man. Time I see those chlorine eyes, 4 years wishing underneath the glitter black night, just around the bend, you turn it up, you sing along, rev it up and take me back through all that's gone. There's something about them old songs and older trucks, man, got a way of sneaking up, man. Down roads long forgotten, to pink houses we grew up in, cornfields we got lost in. Felt that first taste of love, and when I go back in. Old songs and older trucks, man. Tell us about the sky. Something about them old songs and older trucks, man. Got a way of sneaking up, man. Down roads long forgotten, to pink houses we grew up in, cornfields we got lost in. Felt that first taste of loving, and I go back in. Old songs and older trucks, man. Something about them old songs and older church, man. And every time I hear that almost heaven, West Virginia crackling through that AM station, that's all it takes.
Thank you all again so much.
No problem. I got you.
So I'm calling an audible. Traded one song as difficult for me to sing for another one that's difficult for me to sing. This was my dad's favorite song of mine, or he told me it was his favorite song ever, which was really sweet, such a dad move. And he told me it right before he died, and it took me a long time to be able to play it. Sorry, I got to do some tuning here, and it's annoying. My wife calls me Toonie Danza. I'm always damn tuning. I prefer Toonie Soprano or Toonie the Tiger. Anybody else have any Toonies? Antonio Banderas, come on. So y'all. Any dog owners in the house? I got a dog. We got a St. Bernard. I love dogs so much. I once heard somebody say that dogs are like five-year-old children for the entirety of their life. And I thought that was so accurate and so beautiful. But I've never heard anybody say like a five-year-old kid's just like a dog, but for only a year. Have you known but nobody? Okay. Scotty got it. That I was trying to write, I don't know. I don't typically write songs about songs. And that's not like a, I have two back-to-back songs about songs, but whatever. And this was my dad, Stephen Wilson Sr.'s favorite song, so I want to play it for him. I'm a show in San Antonio, the middle of the rodeo. Daddy's hand that you used to hold when you walked back to the car. The summer sound of the county fair, Ferris wheel kisses high up in the air. A sip of brandy when your soul is bare and you need to share your heart. I'm not worried. It'll hit you, it'll get you where you're going, so you never go there alone. I'm a melody glued to the memory that you can't shake when it comes on. I'm the part of you that you listen to riding in the radio all night long. I'm a song. Whoa, whoa, I'm a song. Whoa, whoa. I was there the day you learned to drive, the first time that you got high. I even helped you realize that she wasn't right for you. You fall down, I'll pick you up again. You helped a boy become a man. When your best friend died, I helped you cry and finally turn them loose. I'm the words, it'll hit you, it'll get you where you're going, so you never go there alone. I'm the melody glued to the memory that you can't shake when it comes on. I'm the part of you that you listen to riding in the radio all night long. I'm a song. Whoa, whoa, I'm a song. Whoa, whoa, I'm a song. I'm a party that you listen to riding in the radio all night long. I'm the words, it'll hit you, it'll get you where you're going, so you never go there alone. I'm a melody glued to the memory that you can't shake when it comes on. I'm a part of you that you listen to riding in the radio all night long. I'm a song. Whoa, whoa, I'm a song. Whoa, whoa, I'm a song. Whoa, whoa, I'm a song. song. Thank you very much. All right, I'll get the boys back up here. Give it up for this awesome band. I'm so blessed to have them with me. Are you all over it? You guys want us to be done soon, or are you guys still feeling it? Okay. So I got yelled at by my wife that I don't write enough love songs. So I wrote one for her and for anybody that has a certain person in their life that puts up with their shit. God knows she puts up with mine. And I was trying to figure it out, and I don't know if I nailed it, but she seems to like it. And this song is called You. And this is for all of those, like I said, that have a you in your life. If she was here, she'd be yelling at me. Think a skeleton scary, and who puts Novocaine on the crazy, the blue sky when it's nothing but rainy? And I don't know how to love you more, but I'll try. What am I doing? I don't have a clue. Who would I be? Where would I be without you? Play me like a grand piano, sign like Mickey Mantle through the darkness by my side. Fireflies are hypnotized. You know me top to bottom, A to Z. Even when I'm a stranger. To see like deals me, oh, dancing in a thrift store dress, my confession, Sunday best. You know where the bodies are buried, and you don't think it's killing and scary. And who puts no cane on the crazy, the blue sky when it's nothing but rain? And I don't know how to love you more, but I'll try. What am I doing? I don't have a clue.
Scary and who puts no cane on the crazy, the blue sky when it's low.
I gotta remember to breathe on that song. Troubleshooter Jennings, give it up for him. Come on now. That's what I'm talking about. That's my brother. He's rocking so hard that he unplugged his amp. Sorry, guys. So this tornado came through Nashville and really all through Tennessee over Christmas. And it was kind of weird. So I wrote a song about it. And it's called Twisted. And I just tracked it as well. And I've never played this for anybody, so I'm sorry if it sucks. Start out right and wind up wicked. Yeah! God is good. Life is twisted, twisted. God is good. Life is twisted, twisted, twisted. I see. Is a drought in the wettest part of Oklahoma. Tornadoes.
God is good. Life is twisted. God is good. Life is twisted.
Thank you so much. Sorry for calling you guinea pigs earlier. I hope that didn't insult you. I don't think of you as rodents. Okay. I got a couple more songs. I grew up listening to Nirvana a lot. That was like one of my favorite bands. And, I want to attempt to play one of their songs. I used to like lay on my bedroom floor in my headphones and listen to this song over and over and over and over again. And it sounds nothing like how we're going to play it, which is kind of stupid. But couldn't help it. The bridge, tall but strong, a leak, and those animals I've tried have all become my pets, and I'm living off of theirs. The dripping's from my seated, it's okay to eat fish, cause something in the way. Thank you very much. So when I was a kid, I met this girl named Amber out at a roller skating rink. And I never met her before. One of her friends said, hey, she wants to skate in a circle with you. So we did. We skated in two circles precisely. And then I went to the bathroom and my friend said, hey, her mom's here to pick her up and she wants you to kiss her in front of all of us and in front of her mother. And you better hurry. And I was like, I don't even know this girl. And I certainly didn't know how to kiss a girl I didn't know. So I did what any young Indiana boy would do. I went out there and I headbutted her with my mouth. She broke up with me on a cordless phone about 2 hours later, rightfully so. I can still smell the recliner I was sitting on. And, I started listening to grunge music immediately because of it. So I actually have her to thank. And I wrote this song called Year to Be Young, 1994. As a result of it, I was just kind of telling the story. Me and my buddy Ben West just put it down.
Pulling
So we got one more song for you all. I love you all so much. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you, Asa, Angela, for putting all this together. We wouldn't exist without folks like you. Thank you for listening to music. It really means a lot to me. On the side of the road in Indiana, there's a lot of billboards that remind you that hell is real. Someone spends money on it. And they're not even advertising a church. They're just advertising like the concept of hell, which I find interesting. It's like, do you believe in gravity? Like what a thing to pay for. I don't know. Anyway, regardless of whether it is real, it just seems like a very strong reminder. And I was told my whole childhood that the world was going to end imminently. And not like by kids in my school, because kids are cruel, and they would do something like that. But I was told this by like 40 and 50-year-old people, and a lot of them. So like it was very like, whoa. So when I was a kid, when I was 10 years old, I remember people would ask me, what are you going to be when you grow up? And I was like, is this a trick question? I don't think I'm going to grow up, Susan. And so I basically formulated my whole life, my whole existence, my future, my outlook on the world, on an apocalyptic inevitability. And one day I realized that the world wasn't ending. I was like 28. So that was a long haul, y'all. Really had to hold on. And I finally let go. And I had this thought one night, in the middle of the night again, that you know, we've been talking about the end ever since the beginning. And how do you progress? How does anything good happen when you think the world's going to end? And it explains a lot. Then it kind of hit me. It's like, of course we pollute our waters, or we do whatever we do kind of recklessly. 'Cause if you think the world's going to end, that wouldn't stop you. So I was trying to think that maybe this is the beginning and the end is a long way away, if ever. And so I wrote this song called The Beginning. And it woke me up again. It was really annoying. This really gnarly earworm wouldn't leave me alone. It's like a... all night long. And then like some words came with it. Since the dawn of man, the lions in the den keep us afraid. Yeah, fire or flood will fall from above, so count your days. And all the towns will turn to dust, and all the gold is left to rust, so they say. With a pen full of rage, John in a cage, he sold his soul. Yeah, the mark of the beast, the part to see, the finder of soul. And it's truth if you believe. You shall receive. And I read the holy books, and I pulled through the pages, and upon a closer look I had a revelation. Yeah, I noticed there's a trend, the world keeps spinning. We've been talking about the end ever since the beginning.
He's on the edge of a road, a billboard swears he into his name. And the rich go build a bunker. Hell, I've seen the signs of wonder. Now I read the holy books and I pulled through the papers. Now upon a closer look, I had a revelation. Yeah, I noticed there's a trend. The world keeps spinning. We've been talking about the end ever since the beginning. Yet the sun comes up again. Yet the sun comes up again. Someday we'll all look up and pray for love to change us. Find the courage to be kind and then hell.
Father, son. Thank you, Grinder House. Much love to you. Scotty Murray, Johnny Murray, Julian Dorio. Thank you again. Much love to you all. God bless.